with this.
Which is. Ads. Switches.
Ult's gonna win.
Ads.
Switches.
Switches.
Bring up Zan. Out of mana.
God fucking damn it.
I got him. Switches. Ads. Switches.
Out of man.
switches.
Adamant.
Ads.
Ulting in the middle.
Dude, I don't know how I have aggro on all this shit. Crap.
You didn't, he PBA.
I don't know why
you
like me so much.
And he moves.
Switches.
When the boss moves, I'm gonna bring up the Dino. Adam.
More ads. Switches.
Whole thing in the middle.
Ads. And I got dust.
Oh no, and he's vaporized. Switches. All thing in the middle.
Get him good! Execute! 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 I got him! Oh! 300 damage! 300 damage! 300 damage! Just hit him 300. Go, go, go!
Oh.
Nice!
Nice job.
Ow.
Oh, I don't even care. There's so many ads up.
hate this boss.
Yeah. I think he has too much health, but I actually like the encounter beyond that.
The door!
Let us out! Let us out! Let us out!
Well, then go up the other one. Nope.
Job, Tally. You killed us all.
That's what I'm waiting for.
Yeah, they fixed him so you're not, he's not bashable, but they also made it so you can't leave when it blows up, so you die.
Seems logical.
Hey, so is that it for the dungeon?
Yeah.
Yes.
I actually gotta go, but sorry about dying all the time there. Fire damage is
quite dragging me. Sorry. Alright, man. Don't worry about it. We did it. Finally. Stupid dungeon.
Yeah, it should be easy now that we know how to do it.
Hey,
we
can. You know, I'm just gonna port out of here then. Yeah, I think we may be the first people. Zan, were you streaming that?
Yeah.
I think we're the first people to have a video of how you do it for real.
Send me the link to the video if you post it.
Yeah, when I get done tonight, I'll put it up on YouTube.
Well, sorry I gotta go, but I'll be on tomorrow probably.
Nice talking to you, man.
Yeah, have a good night, man.
I just ported back to the entrance, so I'm still on the quest.
What's the quest?
Escape the engine room?
Yeah, that was our quest, to escape the engine room. So I'm just running back through the dungeon.
That's what I'm doing. You know, I wonder if that boss is completely skippable.
The one we just did? I don't think so.
Not the first
engine.
No, the first one. Because the first one, it's like, I didn't even go around that way by the rock. I went the other way and jumped up the rocks and was like, I wonder if you even have to fight.
Probably not.
I mean, not that it's hard. It's just, yeah.
No, all the bosses in this dungeon are just annoying. That's the problem.
Yeah. That last one was basically, so what am I doing? Well, me and Sean are just healing.
Thank you. I was just kidding, keep it, Anna.
Nope, I was right there with you, dude. I was spamming heals basically the entire time and heavy attacking with Resto's staff. That is it. I never, like, if I swap bars to DPS, it was like, nope, can't do it. It's just too fucking heal intensive. Like, that is fucking, yeah. Because there's also so many places where people can get LOS'd, but you kind of can't avoid that, because fireballs of doom.
Ha ha, I fixed it.